Actually, no, it's not, because I've always been very involved in keeping up to date on equality issues, but it's interesting to come along and hear people expressing their views. But I actually think it would be really good to be done in a same way, but different circumstances, maybe with younger people, talking about things like sex education, domestic violence, equal pay, why there's inequality. You know, I think that'd be quite good as well. And also in other communities.